I don't know. I don't know anybody on the team there. I just came for the alumni night.
And that one. We have from Hastings, Tyrus Rinke, and from Southwest, Patrick Lavin.
They only got two seniors. You got a young team. They only got two seniors on the whole squad.
They should do better next year. If they keep everybody.
Having young kids is good.
John Three.
I was beating all the seniors. I was in high school. I was beating all the seniors. Pissed him off. So I wasn't allowed to wrestle my brother, who's 2 years older than me, because I was beating him. So I kind of go down to a different weight. That was my brother had to go up to the high weight, so they kept him up high. They went, I had to wrestle another senior when I was a sophomore, and I beat him up. That was used to get so mad. I don't want to say uneducated, but that's not the point. How uninformed they are at this age. Yeah.
Teach them different stuff too.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
They don't teach them the same fundamentals that I was taught.
Well, exactly. The fundamentals back when I was very fundamental. Take out, sit out, reverse, roll.
There you go.
The roll still works today. All you got to do is know the balance is up. Look around some of the old moves, because Vera is going to take it. You don't see too many two-leg takedowns in college, though. You just don't see it. One-leg takedowns are what they do.
Yeah, you're too good to get away.
And they don't dive into the one-leg. They get around and flick it. No.
Nearly everybody takes this college.
Oh, they all were. Yeah, one time. Yep. I wasn't a state champion when I went, but by the time I got done, I could beat the state champions. The training was high school, Southwest High School compared to all the Robbinsdale, Moundview, one state champion, White Bear, two state champions from White Bear, all suburb schools, you know. I was the only city school guy on the team. There goes another one.
Not gonna pull that off.
It's pretty much at the end of the season, isn't it?
For me?
It's pretty much at the end of the season.
Hastings has one more regular season match. Get
that arm! Get that arm! Get that arm!
You're not in a very good position.
Get
that! Short time.
I feel sorry for the kids that are getting beat so bad out there. It can really make you start feeling kind of bad. I wish they found out that there was a B squad playing. It's not the varsity squad.
There is.
Did he wrestle?
My grandson, yeah.
And he is varsity?
Oh, yeah.
See, they told me that the Southwest thought they were all second string. That's why they're feeling bad because they're really getting losing all these songs.
They Jesse's first string. I got a couple others.
But don't they have a match tomorrow?
Yeah, he has a tournament tomorrow in Cannon Falls. But he's been injured, so he needs some match time. That's one of the reasons.
They got the death row all the time. They know who beat who with last time and say, well, let's beat this guy.
Okay. Thank you. Nice meeting you too. Simple guy.
Winner on map one for Hastings, we have tires.